first on the way to the airport with the McDonald's himself.
Gosh, it's freezing.
Yay, we finally made it to Nepal.
Just hallucinating.
Oh my gosh, what is that? Are these flowers?
It's marigold. Oh. Welcome to Nepal.
Thank you. Yeah, sure. Yeah, damn.
That's right.
Oh, we got two beds. Damn, bro.
You're disappointed, bro.
Hey, it's the morning. We just slept like 5 hours. Gonna get some breakfast and ski to Pokhara, so.
We catch something to go to somewhere. I actually don't know the name.
I know what you're asking. I am right for your guide.
Right, nice to meet you.
Yes. Our bag is.
Bag?
All good?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Okay, bag.
Starting the hike, 4 hour leg, first day. Should be all right. It's pretty hot, but we got the porters with us. Bro, these porters are beasts. They're just like going way ahead of us. It's Will, our tour guide, and Elliot Flores. Namaste. Yeah, I think we need to.
I think he's kidding.
Second third village. Third village. This is right.
Bye bye. Bye. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty.
Oh, sorry. I pressed the wrong. Hello.
Going over a bridge. Dude, it feels so wobbly. Oh my gosh. Just gonna put our bags down and chill and get some dinner after.
This is sketchy.
My Woolies bag finally tore. Oh no. Rip. Takeda guest house.
Beautiful garden, delicious food, steam rooms, and hot showers. Yes.
Hot showers.
Are you guys showering?
Maybe later. No, what is it?
Because
you'd
be in
disappointment. Wait. Hey, wait, why is it holding? Bro. Little people so I can watch you showering, bro. Damn, that's premium.
That's a nice toilet.
Damn.
The bucket still intrigues me.
What's the bucket for? Don't know what the bucket's for, but I'm a user, you know what I mean? Hey guys, I didn't record much last night because we all were pretty tired, but we just had dinner and went to bed. It was really cold last night, like 4 degrees. Probably the coldest I've slept in, but it's about 6:30 in the morning now. We're just gonna have breakfast and then we have a 7-hour hike today. Probably the longest hike we have. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye to TK Dunga guest house.
Breakfast.
So we started all the way over there. Little chickens. We're at Prasthuti guest house.
Namaste.
Oh, namaste.
Hello.
Wow. Are these like goats?
I think so.
Oh, hey buddy. This one has a little bell on it. Wow. Oh, look at this guy. Hello. This little baby goat.
Yeah, same baby, mate. Baby.
Namaste! Yay, lunch. Well done. Hello, kitty. Yay, we've got some dal bat.
Dal bat.
Dal bat.
Dal bat.
Oh my gosh. Pretty dodgy bridge. Oh, there's like a little shrine there as well. These guys aren't elf porters, but apparently they've...
I don't know.
Apparently they've 50, 60 kilos on their back in that basket. That's insane.
Yep.
Sheesh. Damn, some wild buffalo.
Is this spinning?
We've made it to Lower Kodepani.
Lower Gorapani Hill. We're just doing a police check before we go up there. That's where we're staying tonight. That's just a bit longer. Feeling good, Ali?
Definitely.
Feeling good, Florence?
No. So good.
Will's feeling alright.
Yeah, I feel really good, actually.
I feel alright.
Yeah.
Where do we go after?
Green Hill. And then Naya something.
No, it was... Let's go, last stretch. Last stretch.
It's time.
Let's go.
It's time to finish this.
Cute little chickens. Do you reckon they taste good?
Definitely.
Yum. Someone's playing bangers here. Started snowing. It must be like close to 0 degrees here. I think the music keeps me going.
Am I supposed to follow him?
I don't know.
Can you zoom on your camera? Oh crap.
Almost there. Some kids over there. What elevation is this? 2,800?
2.8, yeah.
2,800. And a lot of snow around now.
Like here.
It's gonna be a cold night.
Stay warm, motherfuckers.
Damn. That's a bit dangerous, no? Really cold and windy.
Can't feel my fingers.
Got a wheel coming through.
Too easy.
We just got to Gorapani. There's a lot of shops around.
Is that digestives?
Where?
Digestives?
What the? Let's have a look. Postcards. Oh, there's books here as well. Oh, I need this, bro. That knee support. I wonder if they have a Bluetooth speaker. They got a lot of chocolate, but it's very inflated at these shops. And the higher that you go as well, the more expensive that they are. So we're probably almost the most expensive up here, but this town is relatively bigger than the other ones, and we're gonna stay the night here. Gorapani, 2,860 meters. Sika! Sika right here.
Bye. Look at this.
Look at this. Wow. Wow, is that Mount Everest?
Sorry guys,
cancer problem. No, that's Mount. No, that's Mount Annapurna.
Yes.
You made it. Well done.
Thanks.
Yay, finally got here after a 8-hour hike. I think this is where we're staying. Success.
Okay. What's your fingers called?
Yeah, they're like red.
Here to go to Gandrup, the it is bad, okay?
Yep.
Don't give us the room tour, Will.
Yeah,
Oh, damn, that's a jackpot.
Get a bucket. Damn. We have a hot shower.
Dude, we've got a bucket as well.
We have gas.
Bro.
Dude, we've got two buckets. We've got three buckets, bro.
Dude, this is luxury, man. It's actually a nice room. It's quite warm. It's quite warm in here, so it'd be nice. How's your bathrooms?
Pretty good. Don't step in.
Why?
Because it's clean. Your shoes are dirty.
Flo deserves that, man.
Yeah.
You deserve this.
Do you
want to
share?
Do
you want
to share?
What?
A little warmer? Yeah, let's do that.
Do
you want to
share
one
and then we can put
our
stuff on this bed?
Yeah.
Do you
want to
share?
No.
Damn
it. What?
Incredible.
Like, my gosh, surprise. It's. What's this called again?
Dalbat.
Oh, yeah, Dalbat. It's your favorite wheel, okay. Dalbat.
It will depend on the place to bed, right?
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah. I think that
these are 11
2011.
Okay.
Morning.
Good morning. How are you? Did you sleep well?
I don't know. My arm just went like kind of numb, and I got achy, waking me up.
Barely. Can't see.
It's too cold.
It's a lot more snow on the ground now. What time did you wake up?
5 o'clock, bro.
So on our way to Hoon Hill, got up at 5:30 in the morning. It takes about an hour to get up there, and it's freezing as well. Did you sleep well?
Yeah.
No, you didn't, bro.
Yes, I did.
Ali, did you sleep well? Oh, I slept okay. I kept waking up. Dude, my face was so cold.
Yeah, she stuffed my face all over the sleeping bag.
Dude, yeah, I had to. Almost there. That's where we're going. Yay.
Finish, bro.
Oh. I was like,
doing the Stairmaster for 3000.
Like, Stairmaster 3000 for like an hour straight, bro. Poon Hill, 3,210 elevation. Oh. How much elevation did we do? Like 400.
400?
400.
Come on!
Yeah.
No!
Woo!
Okay, congratulations.
Yes. And that's Mount Everest right there. We just got to the top of Boon Hill. The view is so nice, but it's so cold as well. All these mountains. Yeah, damn. It's so cold, bro. It's freaking freezing.
Oh. I wish I brought a camera. I'm gonna change my laptop.
Stay warm.
I do some push-ups, bro. Do some push-ups. So the top of the tower, looking at the sunrise. Hey, going back down.
Yeah.
It's actually quite warm now. The sun's out, so it's increasing temperature a bit, but. We're about to go back down, have some breakfast, and then trek another 5 to 7 hours to our next destination. Okay. Just about to head off. About to head off again. Day 3 of our trek. Got another big day. 7 hours, I think. We're going to this place called Tatapani. These guys with the orange packs have 40 to 50 kilos.
Beast mode.
Beast. Thapla Danda, 3,165 meters. Some wild horse. Are those wild or it's just having lunch?
You need breakfast.
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 Yeah.
I'll do it.
1 minute. I'll repeat.
What? Oh god, my fingers are cold.
Oh my gosh, I hope I don't fall. I don't think I could keep recording.
How does he know where to go?
I don't know. Hey, we got to our first tea house of the day.
Oh, that's cute. Namaste.
Namaste.
Fridge magnet. Wow.
Taking a break. Back on the road, Will.
Yes, we've caught up to the Kev and the elephant.
Wow, look at all these stacked stones. Wow, that one's really big. Should we do one as well?
Why is that one
memory.
Yep. I feel like it's gonna fall.
Wow, good job.
Yay.
Wow, how did you do that? My gosh. Oh. It's about 1 o'clock. I'm gonna have some lunch.
Hello.
Hello.
Good, please.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. That's where we came from this morning.
So we're about to climb up this.
My gosh. It's like vertical.
It's not looking good, bro. It's not looking good.
Bro, I don't think 45 minutes is enough.
Keen.
Because every time we climb, I get to Oh, I like that one.
I like cookies.
Soon, you'll miss the story about a little guy that lived in a blue world.
You look like you're lost.
This is day three of the hike. I don't know if I can do this anymore.
God damn!
Take me home, please.
Scandal.
We're going, we're urging.
Mad regress, bro, this is so steep.
Dude, it's just vertical.
Oh, it's actually just...
This is death.
It's actually death.
It's been like 30 minutes of Stairmaster, bro. I don't know if you can see, but it's like a little shrine. It looks kind of creepy.
Yes.
It's our porter up there. Oh, hello. Wow. It's a nice view of the mountains.
Welcome to my humble abode. 3 beds.
Damn, that's luxury. It's a monkey. Oh, it's gone. Don't worry, there's another one right here.
Yes.
This is day four of our hike. We're going to Gondaruk and it'll take us 4 to 5 hours. I don't know.
I thought it was faster than that.
Okay, well, 3 to 4 hours.
4 to 5.
I think that's a local carrying like cauliflower and stuff.
Absolute beast.
The beast. Got the big dog. The other big dog.
Cuties. Have we been there?
Nice.
Lonely poet. Can we pop in there?
No.
If somebody.
Hello. We made it to our guest house.
Welcome to the crib.
Damn.
Crib number 4?
Number 4.
Oh.
Damn.
Son.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, it's good. It's nice. We're at a Kathmandu coffee. The first cafe we've seen on this hike. Allison's iced americano. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Really? This is the flat white I got. It's actually pretty good. It's like,
it's a bit bitter
though. Oh, try mine.
Okay.
It's not bad, yeah? It's pretty good. That's a school in the background.
Keep going.
So apparently that school is government funded.
Japanese.
Oh, it was Japanese funded. And it's like a public school for all the less wealthy. And then apparently all the richer people go to the city, the main city for school, so.
Dude, these guys are insane. My gear.
We're about to have a meeting.
PPD meeting.
This is a projector room and we're about to watch a documentary on.
Don't know.
I don't know what it is, we'll find out.
hold up. Just zoom in.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Wow, it's good.
Hello everyone. This is the last day, day 5 of our hike. We've got about 5 hours to go to back to Naipaul where we started, and then we're going to take a van back to what's that place called? Pokhara. And that's our hike done, so.
Look at all those chickens.
Oh, hey bro.
Just about 2 hours away from civilization. I am so excited. Hello.
Way to Naipaul. Almost there.
Oh, you actually see roads.
True. We should jog it.
We're on our last stretch to Naipaul, where we're finishing our hike. And it's just along this like this highway sort of mountain thing. It's like we're like 5k's away now, and this dog has been like following us for a while.
Guys, we made it. Yay! It's our porters. Hello. Oh, thank you. Yay. Good job. Nice.
Oh,
well done.
Oh, Kanji. Hello. You're back.
Thank you.
We're officially done. Florence, how do you feel?
Good.
Howie, how do you feel?
I'm...
Bro, you know what this means, bro. It's party chili time. Oh, yeah, chili chanty and party time. Hey, everyone. Just at the airport. Now, at Pokhara International Airport, we're going to fly back to Kathmandu. And then, I think it's wedding time, so...
No video. If you look closely, there's an AK-47 being held very casually.
Sorry, my hands are cold, sir.
That's fine.
Do it even harder, okay?
I pull it real back. Now more.
It's gonna snap. Quite a
weak.
Ow!